Actually, my freshman year in college, just searching on the internet randomly for internships in fashion. But I actually decided to sign up for University of Dreams through my friend Stephanie Pona that was in LA last summer.
I actually heard about University of Dreams from a good friend who did the UCLA program last year and said it was the summer of her life, the best experience she's ever had.
I heard about University of Dreams from a friend of mine who did it in New York last summer.
I first heard about University of Dreams 2 years ago. I was actually going to do the program last summer, and I decided to wait and do it this summer after I graduated in case I was going to get a job. So I was just looking online, and I found like this program and just started researching it.
I first heard about the University of Dreams when my best friend became a dreamer in New York, and I was jealous that her internship was cooler than mine, so I signed up for LA.
First heard about the University of Dreams searching on Google, being bored, and then one of my friends did this program here, and I came down to visit him and knew that I wanted to do it too.
I first heard about University of Dreams through actually someone at my hometown, at my college. They actually did it 2 years ago.
I read about it in a New York Times article about a year and a half ago, maybe. I actually first heard about this. My parents found it online randomly because I had failed to figure out what I was going to do with my life. But it's been great so far, so I'm glad they found it.
100% worth it. This has honestly been one of the best summers of my life. Don't make me cry. And this experience has been life-changing. It's allowed me to really become independent. It's allowed me to make amazing friends that will last a lifetime.
Yeah, I do think my time here was worth it because it's a summer and a lot of things happen in just a summer. I could have just stayed back at home and do nothing, like technically nothing, but I decided to take a chance and come here even though I knew it was going to be so hard because I had to leave my country, leave my house, leave everything I'm used to.
Yeah, 100%. I've never been to LA with like a friend or by myself. I've only done a family trip, and like the experience, the internship I've done this summer has been one of the best experiences, best learning experiences, and I'm very happy that I did this internship in LA.
Now that I'm almost done with the program, I think it was worth it because I got like a good internship out of it, and I got like experience in LA, which is where I want to move to eventually. And I was able to bond with certain people in the program.
I definitely think the University of Dreams is a worthwhile program because I learned a lot, made a lot of good friends, which I'll probably never forget and keep in touch with. And yeah, it was just a fun time overall.
It was totally worth it. Coming into it, I wasn't really sure if film was what I wanted to do because, you know, I was a political science degree and, you know, I started working at this company and I met a lot of people. And it's definitely what I want to get into.
Yeah, I think my time here was worth it. I mean, I grew a lot as a person and professionally. I've definitely networked. I've done things that I know I would have never done back home, career-wise. So I'm really glad I came out here, and I think it's definitely going to benefit me in the future.
I'd say absolutely, because I learned much more about the workplace, about living in the West Coast, if I was interested in that, and about, you know, if I'm interested in doing PR as a possible career.
Absolutely, absolutely. I mean, I would have, you know, done this experience had I only gained the social and the networking side of it, and I also would have done this had I only gained the internship aspect of it. So the fact that I got both out of it just makes it completely worth my while and definitely worth it.